I know all too well how chaos corrupts and kills.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean...
We have more important tasks than mourning those we can't save.
We were saved. Do not forget. along the bay. They once teemed with life. And now?
It's like this city has been dead for years. Ilden is no more loot. We better get used to the idea.
Is the judge's mercy then?
Was like moth to a flame.
They can't resist the lure of life. Even though it comes from us.
Huh.
was that?
I felt the tear itself. It's growing.
The Observer. The sooner we get to him, the better.
While all life must perish, that which is immortal is bound to be reborn. But the Shaper had no hand in your creation. Did he, sweet sisters?
You're our observer?
I am Layton. I am here to assist you.
How exactly? An observer's talents won't be of much help in this fight.
Oh, I fight for the Order of the Ashen Blade, in my own way. My presence here is proof enough of my worth. You, on the other hand, are said to be unstable, unruly, and unwilling to follow orders.
Our fame precedes us.
Why do you taunt us?
Your shade is speaking. And to me, how quaint.
Somehow, your authority as an observer is not enough to silence her. What happened here?
A tear opened, clearly. Its cause is unknown. But it's the largest yet seen, and I do believe getting larger still.
I doubt the Order will be able to hide this one from the masses.
And once it was open?
Many were corrupted. They saw to the rest.
The Order did not foresee it this time.
That is why you were caught.
Three chimeras.
Well?
So caustic.
Strangely, those two did not wish to wait for you. You should hurry, if you can. Don't scout.
Then let us pray, you're...
Indeed.
May the...
And may the Shaper grant... judge's wisdom, dear sisters.
We're not back yet.